This is the guy, remember, who was sure that I was born in Kenya. who just wouldn't let it go.